Hole 8, Ben Hoath, the 388-yard par 4. This dogleg left is framed by Hoath Head in the distance, which makes it a very picturesque hole. The designer is asking for a right-to-left shot off the tee in order to both find the fairway and shorten your approach shot. There is a big mound left and a bunker right off the tee, which you may have to consider laying up short of as a long hitter. The green has a big runoff to the left and a deep gathering bunker front right. With a mound right and long right, which kicks you back to the green's fringe, use the bank to give you a bigger target on the right, as left is very tough to chip close from.